So many paths. An item there. Maybe I can drop down. But for now, let's stay on the roof. Those guys again. Haven't seen them for a while. A lizard? Oh! Let's go back and buff up. That was the wrong order again. So let's rebuff the lightning. Okay, let's go. They're blocking wings. Another path. But the country turns, so let's move on here. So, two lizards. It's gonna be tricky. But I try to kill both, so... let's go. What the fuck? Seriously? What? Okay. Well, that's good enough. Just too bad I haven't got even one lizard. So I have to relock two times. Ah. Well, let's do that quick. Oh my god, come on. Okay, and one more time. Canada's weapons have a good range, indeed. But the speed is a downer. Dead end anyway, so let's drop down. The jump might be tricky, but let's see what's here first. Okay. What? What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god. Where's the other one? Oh, he's somehow stuck. That's my chance. Okay, okay. Come on. Ah, stupid wings. Oh my god, he's back. I can't even escape here. Okay, the one is almost there. Yes. Alright. Holy shit. They are harder to stun, actually. Praise the sun. They weren't staggered even once. But I was counting on it to finish them off. Well, somehow survived this. Quite high. Still not sure if I can land there. Maybe I try later. With less souls on my counter. Oh, I see. Here was the escape spot. Never mind. Oh! Holy shit. Oh, by the way, I haven't checked the outrider knight armor. Let's do it now. It looks quite similar to Silver Knight or Black Knight. Armor of an Aerithyll outrider knight, enveloped in a dimly cool air. The knights were given the eyes of the pontiff, but the eyes transformed them into savage, raving warriors who only knew how to serve as mindless guards. I'm wondering if the cool air is also visible on the player. Nah, it's a shame. Would be awesome. Still reminds me of a Black Knight or Silver Knight, but it's slightly different. It looks awesome. I love the Dark Souls games for the view. I mean, look at this. Oops, wrong button. Ah, too late for the screenshot. Another bone chart, nice. And the next shortcut. Another wax pool. God. Okay. Definitely clear here. Yeah, why not? Finally, stagger. Okay. Oh, I think it's just my prism stone. Okay. Okay, let's try to jump down. Just perfect. Ah, it's here. Okay. Hollow gem. Okay, let's go. Okay, now back. Come on. Out of flasks. Okay, not many left. Holy shit. That guy almost killed me. Okay, one more. And for the stone test? Hmm. I'm still not sure. You can't trust them. Betrayed me so often. Yeah, maybe for a later try. With less souls on me. Alright, let's go back. Alright, that's it for this part. See you in the next one.